This is Travis Kraft with the West Central Montana Avalanche Center. It's January 31st with 6,800 feet in the central Bitterroot. Logan and I have been riding sleds around. We have a lot of new precipitation that's fallen in the last 24 hours, as well as the last 4 days we've had strong winds. My primary concern today is wind slabs. I would avoid wind-loaded slopes. My other concern right now is what we have right here. This is coming off in loose slough, so loose dry avalanches. Not a big deal unless it takes you into a terrain trap, taking you over a cliff or taking you through trees. My other concern is that with riders triggering this slough, we have potential to trigger buried surface hoar layers, as well as this is a rain crust that we have right here. So that's my other concern as I'm recreating today. Ski and ride safe.